Bardsley, one of the original cast members of The Real Housewives of Cheshire, appeared in a now-banned advert for a designer vagina clinic. The ad, for Bristol-based Viva Clinic, was found to contain misleading claims that could not be substantiated. The website boasted that the procedure, using the Femi wand, was a 20-minute procedure that can be performed on your lunch break. In a video on the Femi wand page, Tanya, 37, could be seen preparing to have the procedure, which involves having a contraction ball inserted into the vagina. Related articles: Tanya heads into the clinic with co-star Dawn Ward, 45, who is scoping out the machine for her own business. Sculpt. The duo laugh and joke about the procedure, with Dawn asking Tanya to let her know if husband Phil notices any differences. The website explained, the Femi wand non-surgical vaginal tightening treatment improves the health and vitality of vaginal tissue, using high-intensity focuses ultrasound that is highly effective at rebuilding skin elastin while tightening. It claimed to help with improved muscle strength, tone, and elasticity of vaginal muscles, increased sensation during intercourse, improved control over urinary incontinence. Banned. The ad trivialized the vagina procedure. Pick. ITV. Tightening. Tanya had the designer vagina procedure. Pick. ITV. No medical claims could be made for the product. Asate also claimed it could restore the appearance and function of the vaginal area. The Viva Clinic vouched for the safety of the device, saying there was no evidence that it was harmful and that patients had showed how it improved both their vaginal and mental health. They also said that the scene during The Real Housewives of Cheshire had included real footage of the procedure. However, the Advertising Standards Authority found it broke rules about misleading advertising, substantiation, medical devices and social responsibility. An ASA spokesman said, "We considered that consumers would interpret the ad to mean that the Femi wand could provide effective treatment for vaginal tightening and the other listed conditions. The code required that medicinal or medical claims and indications were made only for a medicinal product that was licensed by the MHRA or under the auspices of the European Medicines Agency, EMA, or for a CE-marked medical device. We had not seen any documentary evidence to demonstrate that the Femi wand was a CE-marked medical device or licensed by the MHRA or under the auspices of EMA. Because of that, no medical claims could be made for the product. In addition, we had not been provided with any documentary evidence to support the claims that the product could be used to provide treatment for the conditions listed in the ad." He continued, "We acknowledged that the Femi wand procedure, which involved the insertion of a probe into the vagina, was non-surgical but was nonetheless not without risks and was not something which should be undertaken lightly. The video featured the woman's comical reaction to the procedure while her friends were seen drinking Prosecco and laughing." Related articles: No proof. The ASA said Viva couldn't substantiate its claims. Pick. ITV. Changes. Dawn told Tanya to let her know of any difference. Pick. ITV. "We considered that the casual and humorous style of the video clip coupled with their frivolous message Femi wand is a 20-minute procedure that can be performed on your lunch break trivialized the nature of the procedure. The suggestion being given was that the decision to go ahead with the procedure could be taken lightly, without serious consideration. We therefore concluded that the ad was irresponsible and breached the code." The ASA ruled that the ad must not appear back in its current form, and told Viva not to make medicinal claims for a product, unless it was CE marked and they had evidence to demonstrate the effectiveness. They also said that their advertisements were socially responsible. Meanwhile, The Real Housewives of Cheshire will return to IF later this year. Related article.